Hi, this is Chip Wood. There are two methods of highlighting text in Mac Pages. With your document open, select text with a double click. Now press and hold the Command key while you click and drag over additional text. I'll select some others. Click Format, then Advanced Options, which is the wheel, then Text Background, and I'll choose yellow. Click in the text to see the changes. The second method is less intuitive. We'll begin by changing the function of the F1 key, which usually controls brightness. On your desktop, go to the Apple menu and scroll to System Settings. Scroll to Keyboard, Keyboard Shortcuts, Function Keys, enable this option, and exit. Now, with your document open, hit Format, select a word or phrase, click Advanced Options, which is the wheel, Text Background, I'll select yellow, then in Character Styles, click the plus button, name it, hover here to show the drop-down. Go to Shortcut and F1. Click outside the field. Click in the text, and the word you selected is highlighted. Now click on a word and hit F1, or double-click to select, then F1. Click three times to select a paragraph, or you can isolate a sentence with the return button to highlight it. Triple-click and F1. Use Command-Z to undo the highlights. Once you close the document, the highlights will be saved, but unfortunately the settings will be lost, so you'll need to repeat these steps again for future documents. Also, you must reset the F1 key if you'd like for it to control brightness again. Thanks for watching!